I'm going to be playing Chorus from Judas Maccabeus. Well, I forgot to say hi. I'm going to be playing Chorus from Judas Maccabeus on the violin from Zuki Book 2. And also Musette, just a little bit, like the first line. Maybe second. Very slim. And, yeah, let's get on with the video. The door and running. Now I'm going to be playing Musette. Here, I'll do a slower version for the I'll be playing a slower version for people who are just want to do it for fun. So. So I just realized that I need to lozen my bow. So right now, if you want to subscribe, no, not going to do that because you can do whatever you want in the world. You don't have to subscribe to me, but I'm just suggesting it because, like, I'm the most awesomest person in the awesomest world. So like. But yeah, I'm just rising my bow. Little cousin. Again. And I don't like him. When he's listening to me and then he'll interrupt us like, Rara, what are you doing? That's my nickname for him. Rara. And you heard him just running by, so. But right now, you don't have to, but put in the comment section, how was your day today? Was it good? Was it bad? Personally, me, not that good. Even though I went to the aquarium as like a summer camp field trip, it was still not that fun because there was this one kid and I had to sit out for like a whole thing just because of him. Dang it, boring. 2 hours. We were supposed to say we've been there for 2 hours, and then we sat out for 2 hours. We were supposed to be there 4 hours. We only got to do two. And then one of the hours that we had to sit out, we were outside. But, or you can put where, like, what city you live in, or what state. So, I'm just going to say what state, but I live in Oklahoma. Yeah. So, I live in Oklahoma. But, yeah. Now I'm going to play the first two lines and use it. I'm gonna do repeats. I'm sorry. Okay. First 2 lines and use it with repeats. Tuned it a little. I mean, I hit it pretty hard. That sounds okay. It's fine. Okay. Second line a few days ago. The BGA. Also, put in the comment section what songs I should do. But I'll play Harry Potter, I guess. I did it for my talent show.
Thank you.
1A and not like 1, 3, 2 MD or whatever. Let me play. So. I'm waiting for you to clap. Clap. Do it. Do it. Okay. I bowed. Did a little, you know, so. There you have it, folks. Folks. I don't know why I keep saying that, but. But yeah, comment down what songs you want me to do, because most likely I could look up like, oh, I was looking through my book and there was a song long ago that I think was in one of my first books, so that's why I was like, but yeah, comment down what songs, like you could do, yeah, that one. You could do Butter from like BTS or something. I don't know why I'm singing Dynamite and not Butter, but okay. And like Arcade. What's his name? I don't know who plays it. But yeah, you could do any song you could probably want. I could do Wheels on the Bus. Like, I could probably do Happy Birthday too. Was that the ice cream? No, it was Happy Birthday. I thought it was the ice cream. I don't know what the ice cream truck sounds like, but every time it goes by my house, it never recognizes me. Because, like, I'm too, like, awesome that he doesn't recognize me. So, well, I guess I have to say bye. Great to know you. Check out my video right over there. It's right next door to me. Shark Doo Doo. You know that one? I show you how to play Baby Shark on the violin, so. Boy. Nora, I don't want to leave you, boy.